All right, so in this section, I'm going to introduce you to API views. Django REST Framework offers a couple of helper classes we can use to create our API endpoints, the API view and the view set. Both ways are slightly different and offer their own benefits. In this presentation, I'm going to talk you through the API view. The API view is the most basic type of view we can use to build our API. It enables us to describe the logic which makes our API endpoint. So what is the API view? An API view allows us to define functions that match the standard HTTP methods. HTTP GET to get one or more items, HTTP POST to create an item, HTTP PUT to update an item, HTTP PATCH to partially update an item, and HTTP DELETE to delete an item. By allowing us to customize the function for each HTTP method on our API URL, API views give us the most control over our application logic. This is perfect in cases where you need to do something a little bit different from simply updating objects in the database, such as calling other APIs or working with local files. So when should you use API views? A lot of the time, it will depend on personal preference as you learn more about the Django REST framework. Here are some examples for when it might be better to use API views. Whenever you need full control over your application logic, such as when you're running a very complicated algorithm or updating multiple data sources in one API call, or when you're processing files and rendering a synchronous response. Maybe you're validating a file and returning the result in the same call. Another time you would use it is when you are calling other external APIs or services in the same request. And finally, you might want to use API views when you need to access local files or data. So that's a basic overview of the API view. Don't worry if you don't fully understand it at this point. Sometimes you need to see it in action for it to make sense. In the following lessons, in this section, I'm going to walk you through creating a very basic API view step by step. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next lesson.